So when we travel, we always try to make it a point to stop into the local Walmart just to kind of see what's going on there. It can sometimes be like a circus. It's kind of cool.
Hey guys, Izzy and MJ from Endless RVing. So we are outside our local Walmart because we got to pick up a couple things for the motorhome.
Right. Does he know how to treat a lady on a Saturday or what? But in this video, we're going to show you five of our favorite Walmart RV items that we use all the time.
But before we get to that, this video is sponsored by Liquid Spring. Now, if you're looking for the best suspension upgrade for your Class A, B, C, or Super C motorhome, Liquid Spring is your answer.
For our viewers and subscribers, use the code RIDEENDLESSLY and you can save up to $750 off a new Liquid Spring system.
Now, we recently had our motorhome outfitted with a four-corner system and it's outstanding. If you want to know how it drives, reach out to Wayne Wells from Liquid Spring. His information will be below. He will let you know where their demo vehicles are, and you could actually witness the miracle for yourself. So again, if you're looking for the very best suspension upgrade, look no further than Liquid Spring.
Make sure to stay to the end for the best reason to buy your items at Walmart.
So as you follow our channel, you know we're advocates of Amazon. We use it all the time, but we also go to Walmart for a couple of reasons. Walmarts are everywhere throughout the United States. They are a huge store that carries anything from grocery to tires. So if you're in a pinch and you need something right away, likely Walmart will have it. The other thing is that Walmart, although they're cracking down a little bit, a lot of them still offer free parking. So if you're an RVer and you need to go somewhere overnight and pick up grocery or whatever, Walmart is a great place. The final reason why we like Walmart is that Walmart is relatively inexpensive. In other words, they're pretty cheap. Compared to other big box stores, usually you can get an item at a better price at a Walmart. All right, so before we start, if you leave a comment regarding the mask, we will delete you and we will block you. Simply, we are in New Jersey, we have to wear a mask indoors, so it is what it is. So we're starting off in the camping section. And again, one of the big reasons we come to Walmart because it's really cheap. So we're gonna show three items we use all the time in the camping section that we get from Walmart. The first one is just a utility lighter. You're gonna use this all the time, whether it's to start your oven, start a fire, whatever it is. These are 88 cents. In Walmart. The second thing is gonna be your Duraflame, the fire, so you can start your fire pit. You buy these at a campground, they are, what, $3-4? They're 86 cents here. Now, we're not the purists, we don't rub the sticks together. We just throw one of these in and it starts to fire up really quick. The final thing that we use all the time on our Blackstone grill are these little Coleman propane tanks. Now, these are about $3.97 here. We usually get a pack of four, they're under $14. 16 ounces each. This will last you a day if you're using the grill all day. For us, we're not on the grill that much, so a pack of four lasts us the whole season.
All right, number two is a super soft plush blanket. I feel like I'm on the prices right. $10.46. I love Walmart, they always have those odd prices, but for 10 bucks pretty much, this is soft, really, really soft. And we have these on the RV, we actually have them at home too. The dogs love them. I'll treat them and buy them.
That's a good idea, a good crate liner.
No, it is, it's a good crate liner, but they just like, if they're on the bed or whatever, they like to kind of nest and put it into a ball and roll it up like a pillow. Super, super warm. I like to use this because Izzy likes things cold, like freezing cold. So he'll be pumping the AC up. I just take this and I cover myself up on the couch. I love it. Definitely worth it. Number two is gonna be super soft plush blanket.
All right, number three is gonna be the Instant Pot. Now we have talked about how much we love our Instant Pot simply because it's kind of a one-stop shopping cooking tool. You can saute, bake, broil, whatever. You can do everything in there and you do it really quick. But the biggest thing is the steam cooking. So you can cook things within a quarter of the time of something else. Now these range from about $79 up to $129. We keep one on our motorhome. We use it all the time. Number three, the Instant Pot.
All right, number four is going to be storage equipment. So we use a lot of containers on our RV. So there's a couple here that we use, some of the smaller ones. These are $2.97. We use a ton of these. You've probably seen these in many videos. This one is around $8, $9. We keep all our sewer stuff in there. I mean, what else? We keep plugs
hoses,
and wires
kind of
and hoses.
We have different
yes,
ones
everything.
For different point purposes.
Our bays are filled with those. And then another container we use a lot is this container here. That's about $2. we'll keep food in there. We keep oatmeal. We keep, you know, all different kinds of food. Walmart's great for storage and organization. So definitely, if you're looking to kind of condense, this is the way to go. So number four, storage containers.
Number five are Bluetooth speakers. Now, we actually carry a Bluetooth speaker on board, and it's great for entertainment purposes, right? So if you're outside your motorhome, outside the quiet hours, and you want to play music, or say you want to just stream the audio of your TV to your Bluetooth, you can do that. Bluetooth speakers are a great way to do it. They sound great. They're relatively inexpensive. We actually have a Sony one. I think it was like $100, $110, but it sounds unbelievably good. I love how technology has come along. So number five are going to be Bluetooth speakers.
And for a little bonus for you, it's something you may not think about, but something that we love at Walmart, especially when we travel all around.
I think people think about it.
Yeah,
I mean,
maybe.
There's websites dedicated
and
to it.
And coloring books.
Yeah, and coloring books.
Is the people. Walmart has some really entertaining people, all types and shapes and sizes, and you know, it's really,
it's perfect for people watching.
It is. It's really fun. So when we travel, we always try to make it a point to stop into the local Walmart. So we, you know, we usually need something too, but just to kind of see what's going on there. It can sometimes be like a circus. It's kind of cool.
So in the comments below, if you shop at Walmart, which I haven't met anybody that's never been to a Walmart, but I, you know, this is always a first time for everything. Let us know, what are your favorite RV items at Walmart, or what are your favorite items in general? And for myself and MJ, we thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the road.